I'm going to tell you about solutions, concentrations, standard solutions, and preparations of solution for liquid solutes by methods of dilution. To begin with, solutions. Solutions are products obtained when solutes, usually solids, dissolve in a solvent, usually a liquid, we obtain a solution. There are different types of solution. We have the true solutions. We have the four suspend type solutions, which can either be suspension or colloids. Concentration. Concentration is simply the amount of substance, usually solutes, in a given volume of solution. Concentration in chemistry can either be treated in two ways. We have what we call the molar concentrations, given in moles per dm cube, and we have the mass concentrations, given in gram per dm cube. The two are interconvertible, in the sense that to move from mass concentration to molar concentration, we simply divide by the molar mass. Whereas moving from molar concentration to mass concentration, we simply multiply by the molar mass. Standard solution. A standard solution is any solution of a known concentration. For example, the standard solution of sodium hydroxide is that solution of sodium hydroxide that we know its concentration, whether 1 molar sodium hydroxide or 2 molar sodium hydroxide. These are standard solutions of sodium hydroxide. Finally, in this video, preparation of solutions for liquid solutes by method of dilution. This is the method in which a unit volume of a liquid material is combined with appropriate volume of a solvent liquid to give a desired concentration. That is to say, we take a liquid volume, then dissolve it in a solvent to get a concentration that we so seek. And to achieve this method by dilution, we use this equation, C1V1 is equals to C2V2, where C1 is the initial concentration of the solute, V1 is the volume of the initial concentration of the solute, C2 is the desired concentration or the concentration we want to dilute to, and V2 is usually the volume of the solvent. In our next video, I'll be treating with you past questions from the UTME and SSCE regarding these topics. And please go through our advisory notes and the quiz sections to solve more questions to help you in your mastery of this particular topic.